there. I don't want to attract attention.
I'm on my way.
I won't be long. Way into the site is full of traps.
Trinity's not done with it yet.
They're protecting something.
6 weeks. Still no solid leads on who's leading the local Trinity cell. But I talked to some people in town. They're excited. There's a VIP coming to the Day of the Dead. Name's Dominguez. We should look into it. I'm on my way in. Almost there.
Sorry I didn't wait. Be careful.
Laura! Wow. Get a load of this place. Guess all that research paid off. Now we know what Trinity's after.
Yeah, they really didn't want us in here.
I'm glad we followed your father's notes. I saw where the passage collapsed on you back there. You want me to take a look at that wound?
No, I'm fine.
What is all this?
Constellations. This inscription is some sort of riddle. Pink fish.
Pink fish?
Silver-crowned mountain. There's a date here. But something's off. Looks like it was damaged, perhaps intentionally.
Why would Trinity sabotage this? They usually just destroy everything.
No, I think the damage is older. But who would have tampered with it?
Lara! We gotta get out of here. Lara!
I have to get this! Drag me out, I'd still be in there taking pictures.
You'd still be in there? Don't know if you'd be doing much.
Jonah.
Hey, you want to freshen up? Regroup at the cafe? Dr. Dominguez is supposed to be there tonight.
Sounds good. I'll try and decipher the riddle, see if the date has anything to do with it.
Right. Pinkfish, Silver Crown Mountains, I'll look into it. By the way, this cafe is supposed to have really good food. I know the chef.
I'm not very hungry.
After all of that, I'm starving. There he is.
Anything new on Dr. Dominguez?
Not much. He's leading a few Trinity digs in the area.
My father mentioned him in his journal more than once. He's an expert on pre-colonial ruins.
Everyone says he's a great guy. Big help to the town. So how's your leg?
Jonah, look. The riddle. Its directions. To find the hidden city, go south along the shore until you find the pink fish.
I found something for that. It's pink dolphins, found only in the Amazon.
It goes on. Then chase the heart of the serpent to the silver-crowned mountain. Look at this. It's the constellation Hydra, the serpent. This star is the heart. It's set in the southwest.
So southwest from the Amazon River. Brazil.
This date from the ruins, see? If you look closely, it is damaged. This number looks like a Maya 13, but what if it's really an 8? With precession, it...
What?
Precession. The Earth tilts, so over time, these stars appear in a different place on the horizon. Important if you're navigating by the night sky.
Okay.
In the Maya calendar, that's a 2,000-year difference. Back then, the heart of the serpent set directly to the west.
So, that's why it's in Peru, not Brazil. Trinity has been looking in the wrong place.
Exactly. We need to look for the Silver Crown Mountain in Peru. There's more. Something about a key. What is Trinity looking for in the hidden city?
Doctor, we found it.
Yes? Show me.
You heard that too, right?
Let's see where he goes.
Wait, hold on. Trinity's watching this place. Let's try to blend in. Trinity's people are armed. I heard they brought in reinforcements.
I'll stay out of their way. I want to avoid what happened with the last cell we took down.
They must know we were at the other site. So much for a night off.
Where did Dominguez go?
Can't be far. He must be in the courtyard somewhere.
Yeah.
Let's look around.
Someone must know something.
Hey, Sammy, how's it going?
Any sign of him?
No. Let's keep looking.
I'm not really used to crowds.
You'd rather storm guards or the deathless.
No, this is fine.
Jonah, he's at the gate.
Good. Be sure I'm not followed.
I think I can find another way over the wall.
I'll take care of these guys.
Hey, fellas, how you doing?
Good. You can't come through this way.
I heard there was some kind of a crazy fiesta, like chicks and skull makeup. Y'all know anything about that?
It's not for tourists.
No, you know, Maria invited me. You know her? She's my cousin. My abuela, she was from here, don't look like it, rest her soul. I wanted to make like an offering. What's that thing you do with the blankets? All right, you know what? I can see you guys are busy. I won't waste any more of your time. Y'all keep on trucking. Thanks for your service. Keeping us safe.
Jonah, I'm in.
Good. Those guards weren't at the gate earlier. Dominguez must suspect something.
Excuse me.
Yes, sir. Even after the fiasco in Brazil, no one questions your leadership of the organization.
We've come too far to stop now.
Yes, sir. They're ready for anything.
Pardon? Jonah, Dominguez is not just the leader of the cell. I think he's the leader of Trinity.
We need to be careful. Lara.
Yeah, I heard you.
Disculpe, señorita.
My fault.
Someone set off a trap at the first site. We think it was Croft.
Wait.
What's wrong?
I want confirmation. No more guessing.
I'll make sure we get visual confirmation.
Jonah, they might have noticed me. I'll try the back alley.
I'll find another way around.
Doctor, son muchos de esos hombres.
You can never be too safe. You're very gracious. Thank you.
We should go. Yeah, this is Commander Rourke. Dominguez wants confirmation Croft is here. You have the photo. Female, Caucasian, early 20s. You got that?
Well?
Good. They'll find her.
Good. I don't want anyone getting in there.
Site are unlike anything we've ever seen.
It's the key to our next phase.
If this is it, we'll be ready.
Jonah, they've entered the dig site. It's fenced off and there's a guard at the gate. I'll find another way in.
I found a good spot. I'll watch the perimeter.
There's got to be more to these ruins. A Maya pyramid inside some sort of cave.
Take him into the ruins. Should be far enough.
I'm a government official. I'm supposed to be here.
Not anymore, Mr. Lead Archaeologist. Your employment has been terminated.
Please, no.
I won't hurt you. You work for Trinity. What did they find?
Well, they've been searching for a temple entrance for many years. Today they found it. I have to go warn my sister. She's on her way here now.
Jonah, Trinity just tried to kill a local archaeologist.
Oh, God.
I have to find what they're looking for. I know this figure. Ishel, the goddess of the full moon. Oh, and this is Shakshel, the new moon. There's an inscription. Shakshel, the key lies beyond her gaze. Key. This is it. The entrance must be down there. Got to make my way down. Okay, this should work. All right.
Site secured ASAP. When Dr. Dominguez arrives, we all go in together.
She was looking at that cave. This is it. Jonah, I'm entering a cave. We may lose contact.
Copy that. I'll keep an eye on Trinity out here.
This cave looks like it's usually underwater. The carvings on this Maya monolith are far too deteriorated to read. right. Holding cells. Find the temple Dominguez is looking for. Jonah, I made it. I'm in an underground temple.
Good.
Whoa. That's not good.
Lara, Trinity's blasting their way in.
I can tell. It's causing tremors. There's a pyramid. I'm gonna get to the top.
Thank you.
Good. There are platforms that can help me reach the top. Looking for something to weigh them down.
You're breaking up. Got some activity here. I'm gonna get closer.
Get to the other side. Thank you. Jonah.
Yeah, I'm here.
Jonah, there's a mural here. It shows a box. Inscription says, "The Silver Box of Ishul." That must be what's in the Hidden City. This is a Maya myth. It says the box will summon the god Kukul Khan.
The creation god? Is that what Trinity's after?
Wait, there's more. Looks like a series of cataclysms. A tsunami. A storm. An earthquake. Volcanic eruption.
So much for the god of creation.
Well, in my belief, Kukul Khan is the god of creation and destruction. This looks like the Hydra constellation, but the stars seem out of alignment. A dagger. There's an inscription. The key to Ishul's heart unlocks the cleansing. We can't let Trinity get hold of this.
Let's think this through. Hey, shit! Lara! Trinity guards are coming your way.
Ground.
Oh no, you took it, didn't you?
Hurry.
They're on their way. Who? Dr. Dominguez and more men. Apparently we found what we're looking for. Great. Have to see who he is. Yeah, that's what the reinforcements are for.
I heard you, okay? Dominguez is coming tonight. I get it. What I'm telling you is the rain is gonna flood this. What the fuck do you think I'm doing? Checking on the water pump right now.
Okay. Let's make sure everything's copacetic here.
How's it going with that pump? Answer me! You finished with that pump yet?
This isn't time for games, shithead. You stuck in the elevator?
Come and help me get these lights ready.
Operation Blackout has been initiated. None of the local workers leave the site alive. Fuck. We've planned for this. Make sure the perimeter's secure.
What do you think is in there?
I don't know.
Inspectors are coming. Be ready.
Fuck. Don't worry. I'll fix it.
This is taking way too long. Dominguez has to wait for us when he gets here. It's not gonna be pretty.
Ready.
Dominguez has to wait for us when he gets here. It's not gonna be pretty. I hate this backward fucking country.
I'll investigate.
Your privileges have been revoked.
Commander Rourke, this is Gamma Leader. Operation Blackout is complete.
No witnesses. And the site is secure.
Have to be quick.
All right, let's dispose of the bodies. You, monitor the police bay. Let us know when the gunshots get reported. Rourke and the reinforcements are on the way. I want everything ready when they get here.
Goddamn archaeologists. I'm glad to be rid of them.
Yeah, they've been trying to warm out our intentions here for ages.
Well, they found out tonight. Hope it was worth it.
Yeah, assholes should have minded their own business.
Base camp, this is Gamma Leader. Where's our backup?
God damn it, he's hunting us!
Base camp to outpost, come in. Outpost, are you there? Over.
Are those extra fuel canisters for the siege?
Yep, got here 5 minutes ago.
Is it smart to store them that close to the wall?
Like I said, they've been dropped off. We'll move them deeper inside later tonight.
Oh, good. Last thing we need...
Taking casualties!
We'll find who did this.
Something's wrong. One of them is leaving.
Visual confirmed. It's Brock. Engage. Dominguez wants her alive. She's killing our people. Fuck. Copy that. Target sighted.
Always hated helicopters. That's all of them.
Stop! Don't hurt her.
Lara Croft. This isn't the way I hoped we'd be. You know I've been interested in your work.
Trinity always is. It's in a safe place.
You don't have it. never occurred to me that you would just take. With this key and the silver box, we can remake the world without weakness, cruelty. And certainly with none of this. But without the box, the apocalypse, the death of the sun.
You're lying.
Lara, you felt it when you took the key.
Tremors are common.
A tsunami is coming, and this is the first of many catastrophes you're doing.
You would have done the same.
Gun. It falls to me now to stop it before it consumes us all.
Thank you.
was so worried.
I failed. Worse.
What do you mean?
Dominguez. He has the dagger. I lost it. After everything that my father went through, I gave Trinity exactly what they wanted. He'll use the box and the knife to remake the world.
To remake it into what?
I don't know. He thinks he can rid it of sin and weakness. A man like that, we have to stop him. It's all my fault.
We'll figure it out, okay? I promise.
No! We have to get to the Hidden City before Trinity. We have to find the silver box.
Okay, but first, we're gonna help these people get to safety, and then we'll go after the box.
No one is safe! Not if he gets the box first! I have to go, I'm the only one!
You're the only one that can what? You don't know that you caused all this, Lara! Not everything is about you! These people need us here. We can do good now! Besides, what do we gotta go on? A riddle? We're gonna need more than pink fish and silver crowns to get to the Hidden City. I'm gonna help these people. And then I'll find us a plane.
I think we're looking for a volcanic mountain. The crown of silver is probably a band of clouds.
I just can't get those people back there out of my head. They lost everything.
The riddle says, chase the heart of the serpent to the Silver Crown Mountain where the twins confer. I wonder what the twins are.
This storm looks like bad news.
It's just a little rain. We'll concentrate on the Cloudy Mountain.
Cloudy Mountain. If we find it, how do we know we have the right one?
Gut feeling? It's our only clue. The mural says there'll be more disasters. The best way we can help them is to put a stop to it and Trinity.
Okay. But how do we really know?
Jonah, what I felt when I took the dagger.
You mean the tremors of the tsunami?
More than that. It felt like I woke something up. I know that it's not practical. I know that it's hard to believe, but you need to trust me.
We have to trust each other. Hey, I might have something over here.
Really? That's it!
I don't like this storm. Should we come back in the morning?
We're so close.
I guess a little turbulence wouldn't stop Trinity either.
Miguel, is there anywhere to land?
Yeah, I can put you down near Coagdeco.
Let's go.
Thank you.
get bumpy.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna level it!
I have to find them. The Silver Crown Mountain. I'm getting closer. Someone's over there. I have to get to them. Someone must be around. Hello? Jonah!
Miguel! Can you hear me? Where are you?
I didn't know the storm would hit so hard. This is all my fault. I should have listened to Jonah, thought it through. I never should have taken that dagger. I hope no one else was hurt. No other village destroyed. I need to stop these cataclysms before it's too late. Part of the plane landed here. My gear is in that cargo. I'll need to cut it down. Dull. I need to find something to sharpen it. I can use this. Still need more, though. Exactly what I was looking for. Just need a bit more. Got everything I need. Should head back to camp. That should be sharp enough. Something's still holding the supplies up. Now I can get my gear back. Why didn't I pack all my equipment together?
Miss Croft? Anyone? Come in.
Miguel? Where are you? Damn! Miguel?
I don't like this.
Miguel? Where are you?
Oh no.
Miguel? Miguel? Miguel?
That's part of the wreckage.
Jonah!
I got you killed.
Hey, do you know what happened to Miguel?
He didn't make it. What's wrong with your arm?
Some sort of parasite. I was looking for some wormwood, but it doesn't grow around here.
Let me see.
Wait, what are you doing?
If we leave it in there, it'll only get worse. Sit.
Sure you know what you're doing?
I had something similar happen to me when I was a child in Egypt. I won't lie, it's gonna hurt.
You think that storm from earlier was the storm? The one from the mural?
I don't know.
I think maybe we should stop and take stock. We've been pushing so hard forward. Flying into that storm.
I didn't think it was gonna be that bad.
I should have insisted we turn back. I mean, I get it. You lock onto a problem and everything else just disappears.
Jonah.
Hey. I'm with you. It's my choice. Most of the time. But if we die, who stops the cataclysms? Who keeps Trinity from doing what they want?
Sometimes I feel like I have to keep going, and if I don't, then I'll just let everyone down. But maybe for the sake of a few hours, we could have turned back.
Maybe we should give him a name.
Okay.
Eli? No, my cousin. He's always trying to get under my skin.
Goodbye, Eli.
Thanks.
We should go. If we can find Kawak Yaku, we can rest for the night.
Sounds good. I think we can see the village through the vines over there.
I'm glad you stayed at the crash site.
Well, if you were out there, I wanted you to be able to find me. I had a flare gun, so...
Yeah, I think Miguel was heading toward it when...
Poor guy. We can get through here. Are you okay?
Help me with this.
Your back looks bad. I'm gonna go make camp. Let me take a look at that. It's not pretty. You know, with everything we've been through recently, I've been thinking about my brother. I always tried to protect him. From my father. From himself. But I lost him.
You did everything you could.
If I had been in the right place, at the right time, he would still be here. If I had eyes in the back of my head.
You can't protect everyone. Thank you. Dominguez said that he would use the silver box of Ishel to remake the world. If you had that power, what would you do?
Panic, probably.
You wouldn't go back to when your brother was alive and be with him again.
And lose everything else? No way. I like this world. It's not perfect. But everything I love now is in it. Let's check it out.
What's going on?
Shit, Trinity, get down.
Damn.
Truck stuck.
I can see that. What are we doing about it?
Follow my lead.
How the hell am I supposed to know?
What are you doing?
Get back. Hide.
You're the logistics guy, aren't you?
I'm not the one who drove onto a rotten bridge.
Oh, hold up!
I got him! Hold on, they're friendlies. Keep your eyes open.
Someone should check back there.
I'll do it.
Put her right there. Make sure nothing can get through.
I want this whole area sealed off.
Yes, sir!
If there's anything here, we're gonna find it.
When's the last time this thing was serviced?
This is rusty.
Don't get distracted, Mendez. What are we looking for here?
Anything that moves. Anything that doesn't.
They still didn't find that relic. I'd love to be the guy that does.
Not me.
Why not? You'd be a hero.
I'll be dead more likely. No thanks. I'll keep sitting here looking for hostiles.
Less talking, more looking, gentlemen. Get off your asses.
Yes, sir.
Quiet. What's your team doing?
I'll check.
We're not paying them to sightsee.
We'll have to go under.
Yeah.
We know there's the main temple. What we're looking for is any smaller ruins we might have missed before.
Okay.
It's really wedged in there.
I'm afraid if we move it, we'll lose it.
We're gonna have to reinforce the bridge. Why didn't you test the bridge like I told you?
Oh, I'm pretty sure we did test the bridge first.
Fuck off. I'm not covering for you.
Maybe we can pull it out.
Okay, maybe. Let me think about that.
We can take them.
All right.
You go left. I'll take these guys.
What in God?
Hide.
Dave! Sammy!
You go left.
I told them to test the bridge first. Son of a...
Dave!
Sammy.
No, you don't!
Fuck you!
Stop! Thanks. You okay?
Yeah. Take this. That's the last of them. That was close.
Yeah.
How'd they know to come here?
I don't know.
Not exactly the civilization I was hoping to run into. Ugh, my arm is so itchy.
That means it's healing.
I might have liked it better when it was injured.
Oh, I know. I'm just trying not to think about my back.
You know, my grandmother survived a tsunami in the 60s.
What happened?
She lost friends. Her family lost their business. But after that, she could feel things coming. Volcanic eruptions, storms, other things. What was your mother like? You don't talk about her as much.
She was creative, adventurous. I think she was probably the glue that kept us together. After her death, it was more lonely. Do you ever think about going back to New Zealand?
Sometimes. Maybe not as much as Hawaii, but yeah.
Both your homes are so far removed from...
Everything? Maybe that's why I can't stop traveling.
That did it.
Nice.
Come on, let's go.
Any idea what the twins in that riddle are?
Could be anything. A pair of monuments or mountains or streams. I see people down there.
Hope they're friendly.
I'll let you do the talking. Hi.
Do you know if there's a place nearby we can stay for the night?
How'd you get so deep into the jungle? Did you lose your tour group or something?
No.
There were some guys here before, looking for artifacts. You with them?
Trinity.
Definitely not.
I need a break anyway. Come with me. Oh. I'm sorry to ask so many questions, but the only B&B in town is my place.
Well, you can't be too careful. By the way, I'm Jonah.
Abby. Lara. Come in, have a seat. Carlos, three. So, what are you here for exactly?
Well, we were following a riddle when our plane went down.
You mean it crashed?
Yeah.
And you just walked out of the crash?
Well, you know, it was cruising pretty low.
We are looking for Maya ruins.
Maya, you know you're in Peru, right?
Yes.
Yeah, long story.
Thanks. Well, you don't seem like a typical archaeologist.
Oh, she's the archaeologist. I'm just a cook.
Really?
Yeah.
Have you tried any of our local ceviche yet? It's a specialty.
Not unless it grows in the jungle.
No. Don't tell me you missed our famous fish trees. Where did you take this?
Mexico. Why?
Oh, I've seen this symbol before.
Where?
There's some ruins nearby, and a small rock with something like this carved on it.
Do you mind if I take a look around?
Be my guest, but I guarantee they're not Mayan. My people were Inca and proud of it.
Why don't you rest for a while?
Are you sure?
I promised you a day off.
Well, I'm not gonna say no to that.
Have fun.
You too.
¿Quiere negociar? Hola. ¿Forma parte del equipo de excavación?
No, just passing through.
Bien, si necesita algo, el mercado está en el centro del pueblo. ¿Podría abastecerse antes de continuar?
Thank you.
Fue un placer.
Si quiere conocer Kuwakyaku, puedo ayudarla.
Are you the local tour guide?
Sé a dónde ir. ¿Y a quién no acercársele?
I see.
El mejor pescado es el del muelle, obvio. El licor de cerdo tiene los mejores tacos, pero la cerveza está caliente.
I'll watch out for that.
Y Omar, aléjese de ese tipo. No necesita sus problemas. Cree que puede venir a la ciudad y tomar lo que quiera.
Right. Well, I'll be sure to keep an eye out for trouble.
Ojos bien abiertos.
¡Vamos! ¡Patea ya!
¿Qué tal un pastel? ¿Dónde conseguiremos un
pastel? Es día que terminen de negociar, sabremos.
La verdad es que estoy cansada de que siempre ande bien.
El tiempo que
tiene algo que quiera comerciar.
Rona, I found Incan ruins, but I think the foundation of the temple is older.
Yeah, Abby remembered where she saw that symbol. It's inside the temple somewhere.
Great. Tell her thank you for me.
I'm right here. You can thank me by not breaking anything.
I'll be right there, Lara. Hey, looks a lot bigger on the outside. What'd you do?
Try to look.
Ishal and Shakshal, the twins come together.
What is it? Lara,
What?
Abby said not to break anything.
I'm not breaking it. I'm restoring the original. Someone was trying to hide it. The twins come together before following the path of the living.
It's been tampered with. Like that thing in Mexico.
This must lead to the next clue.
Go. I'll stay here. See what else I can find.
Sounds good. life and death. Jonah, I found the temple. Damn. Trinity already there, trying to blast their way in. I'm gonna take a closer look.
Those drones were unexpectedly heavy and sharp. Boat looks okay, though.
I'm glad you're here. We have a problem.
Jenny again?
I'm on it.
Operation Lone Wolf underway. Drones have been launched.
Shit.
They're 5 miles downriver. Signal is strong. I'll let you know if they find anything. Out.
Getting a strange feeling.
Something's out there.
Come on.
that it? God damn it, she's hurt! Jeez,
need to get to the bottom.
Yeah, there's a Trinity base here.
Hey, Jonah, what happened here? I said don't break anything.
Hey, Abby, I can explain. I'll get back to you later, Lara. Don't do anything crazy.
Any idea why we're sealing?
When the recon team gets here, maybe they'll be able to tell us something.
This is Commander Rourke. Have you achieved lockdown?
We're almost there. All access points are covered, and most of the barricades...
Got something, maybe.
I'll head over and take a look.
Gotta investigate.
Got something, I think! Hunting us!
Jesus, need to get to the bottom of this.
Spread out, guns up! Form up, ready to engage!
Cookie there.
Maybe there.
We're taking casualties.
On me. Cover all sides.
Jesus.
We're taking casualties.
Oh, shit.
Okay, the perimeter's locked down. All we have to do is wait for the recon team.
Doesn't it seem a little weird to you? There was a problem underground, but we're fortifying ourselves from a threat from overland.
Seems pretty standard. If something did go wrong, we should assume it could be anything. We've got the temple covered, too.
I don't know, man. It still feels like we went from an amber alert in a known area to a red alert all over the place.
We've been overreacting to things since that storm hit.
Taking casualties! Jeez.
Jonah, Commander Rourke is here in Peru. He ordered Trinity to lock down a dig site below an old oil well.
You going to check it out?
Yeah, I'll see what they found. Rourke was there in Cozumel when Dominguez took the dagger. They must have figured out the next step to the hidden city. There's been a bloodbath here. What happened? Inside the temple.
I think we found something here too. Some numbers. I'm gonna clear it off.
The numbers on the pillars look like the first half of dates. Ishel on the left, Shakshel on the right. Any progress?
There's an incomplete date and a depiction of Shakshel.
I have two dates here, and Ishel. I think I've seen the date on the left somewhere. The photo from Cozumel. Maybe there's a clue. In the Maya long count calendar, all dates have five numbers. This numeral was damaged to look like a 13, but what if it's really an 8? That's a 2,000-year difference, and the constellations would be in a completely different position. So the star path would lead west to somewhere in Peru. The last number of the left pillar should be a 0. Okay, Jonah. What's the final number for Shakshel?
A line across with two dots on top of it. 7, I think.
Thanks. Found a mural. It seems to depict some kind of journey. Entering through a jaguar mouth follows a serpent toward a silver eye.
Uh-huh.
On the way, there's a spider and an eagle that rises toward a temple.
Okay, I don't know about most of that, but the jaguar mouth is back this way.
Really?
Yeah. Cat sculpture, big teeth. Oh, here. He's back.
Lara, you okay?
Yeah, I'm heading back.
Good. I think you're gonna like this.
Interesting.
Jesus. Don't do that.
Sorry. Anybody else make it?
Fuck if I know.
Base camp. This is Omicron team. We've been ambushed. Base camp, come in. Anything?
Quiet. I need to hear. I still can't.
Holy Christ. They're here!
Where are you?
What are they so afraid of?
Shit, I lost my radio in the crash.
Tell us what happened.
All I saw, claws, teeth.
That's helpful.
Hey, some consideration here.
They hit us, just screaming, bones.
It's over, you're safe.
Fuck! Some shit going on here. Nothing's right about this.
I can still see them.
We don't...
Just need to wait it out until the reinforcements arrive.
There's gotta be some rational explanation for what they saw.
Can't let them get me the way they got the others.
Christ, how much longer?
Where? What are we even looking for?
What the hell? What doesn't belong?
Hold your fire!
You realize you've got no chance?
We're here. Give us 60 seconds and we're in.
Bodies everywhere. The creatures killed them. But why? Jonah, Abby.
Hey, Mara.
I saw something. Trinity is being hunted by some kind of creature.
What?
It made hissing sounds and moved so fast.
Lara, that sounds like the legend of the Pishtako. You pulling her legs?
No. I know what I saw.
Are you safe?
Yeah, I'm on my way back.